Amanda Forgione from Morrison.
Thanks, Amanda, and good afternoon. Well, you're all more than halfway through, so good luck. Good luck to all of us. So I am Amanda Forgione. I'm the COO at Morrison. We are a full-service digital agency here in Atlanta, Georgia. We work with big brands who want to move quickly and make business happen. And the case study that I'm going to share with you today, I think, does just that. It's Samsung. So we all know this brand. It's sixth in the world, leader in TVs, phones, kitchen appliances, and in fact, it's the most trusted brand in appliances. However, the brand ignored their second most important audience behind consumers, which was builders and developers. So as you can imagine, this market was previously and historically owned by GE, Whirlpool, Frigidaire, and Samsung tapped Morrison to create the entire builder business, from positioning and messaging through to website, advertising, and sales support materials. I like to say that not a single letter or pixel existed before we began working on this platform. So we developed a compelling creative message leveraging the power of the Samsung brand. So we asked builders to use Samsung's fan base to build their customer base. So I'm about to show you how we helped this brand go from non-existent in this segment to blowing past all the KPIs in 18 months. So I like to say it was like working with a startup, but with Samsung budgets, which is really nice. Okay, next slide. So I'll just set up a video really quickly. They say that the most important thing behind location in real estate are kitchens and bathrooms. That's what sells homes. So this video sets the stage for the message that we wanted builders to take away, which was that consumers want Samsung's connected appliances in their kitchens. And this demand will ultimately help builders sell more homes.
You build, and you do it with pride, because you know who you're building for mothers and fathers, for children, for families, the people that make a life in the homes you build. The home is the hub of that life. Like spokes in a wheel, everything is connected. Every hectic breakfast, every Sunday supper, sick days, snow days, movie nights, date nights, quiet nights, people making connections. The connections they live for. The connections they want in their new home.
Come on!
Connections that Samsung smart appliances give them with every home you build.
Look into the sun as a new day's rise.
Great, so thanks. On this slide, you'll see that we created pretty much everything for them, including this website. Go ahead. I have 1 minute, so I'm gonna scoot on. This is a social post talking about whether if they like us, they'll like you, trying to build that passion from the Samsung brand into the builders. Keep going. Print ads, because shockingly, builders still read industry pubs. And then a display ad. Next slide. This is a marketing automation campaign, and we really took what we call the Samsung 7 into a storytelling methodology. We tracked and scored all the leads and pushed qualified leads through to builders. Sales support. And then last, more sales support. This is a 100-page catalog with very detailed specs. And then last of all, you can see we got to a billion in quotes in 18 months and went from 0 to 75% awareness in 1 year. So we like to say we're where important brands come to make shit happen.